Your plans are turning out just fine, ain't they, Enoch?
All according to schedule. So far. I own a little house and I sail a little boat, and the fish I catch I sell. And in a manner of speaking, I'm doing very well. I love a little girl and she's in love with me, and soon she'll be my bride. And in a manner of speaking, I should be satisfied.
Well, ain't ya?
If I told you my plans and the things I intend, it would make every curl on your head stand on end. When I make enough money out of one little boat, I'll put all my money in another little boat. I'll make twice as much out of two little boats. Then the first thing you know, I'll have four little boats, then eight little boats, then a fleet of little boats, then a great big fleet of great big boats. All catching herring, bringing it to shore, sailing out again, and bringing in more and more and more.
But who's gonna eat all that herring?
They ain't gonna be herring. I'm gonna put them in a cans. Call them sardines. Gonna build a little sardine cannery, then a big one, then the biggest one in the whole country. Carrie, I'm gonna get rich off of sardines. I mean, we're gonna get rich, you and me. I mean you, me, all of us. The first year we're married, we'll have one little kid. The second year we'll go and have another little kid. You'll soon be darning socks for eight little feet.
Are you building up to another fleet?
We'll build a lot more rooms. Our dear little house will get bigger. Our dear little house will get bigger.
And so will my figure.
Oh, Carrie, can you imagine how it'll be when all the kids are upstairs in bed and you and me are sat in the firelight? Me in my armchair, you on my knee. Maybe.
Maybe.
When the children are asleep, we'll sit and dream the things that every other dad and mother dream. When the children are asleep and lights are low, if I still love you the way I love you today, you'll pardon my saying I told you so. When the children are asleep, I'll dream with you. We'll think what fun we have had and be glad that it all came true.
When the children are asleep, we'll sit and dream that every other dad and mother dreams.
That won't be interrupted when the children are asleep and lights are low.
Lo and behold, if I still love you the way I love you today, oh, pardon my sin, I told you so.
Dream with me.
We'll think what fun we have had and be glad.